The immunity booster shot is necessary for the frontline workers, say virologist Ishwar Gilada.
We are discussing the requirement of booster dose for those who have been vaccinated almost a year back, because they have taken the doses in January and February, and it is almost 10 months or 11 months since they have taken the dose, and they may have the evading immunity. So if at all booster dose is required, it is required only for those people.
With the rise in COVID cases and the fear of third wave approaching, Karnataka government is still deciding on giving booster shots to frontline workers.
We all know, like, doctors are the frontline workers. So I feel like taking an immunity booster for COVID is very essential, because there's a new variant and there's a lot of rising cases that we see.
Countries all across Europe are administrating booster doses, while Indians still wait for the same. This is Apeksha Priya reporting for the CityCast.